We're currently north of Baalbek. We've had some information about large-scale net trapping sites. We've come up to an observation point here. Philo set up the spotting scope, and within maybe 10 minutes, he's found a really large, what appears to be a really large trapping installation just down there.
So what is the plan?
At the moment, what we're going to do is call the police and get them. Obviously, we'll give them the information that we've got, pass that on to the police, and they can go in and deactivate the trapping site.
We arrive to the net. It's very, very big. One, very, very big, 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 big. Maybe 200-300 meters. It's incredible. It's incredible. It's incredible. Look, look, look. Look. It's shrike, shrike. Shrike, shrike, shrike. Shrike. He's a shrike.
He's alive.
Yes.
بس لحظة عم نطع عم نشيل حوضي على العصفور ونطايره.
This is a juvenile shrike. We just removed it from this net. And we ensured that there are no rests of the net on the bird anymore, so it's ready to fly again.
Okay.
Do you want to release it?
Yes.
Okay.
Shall we release it?
It's not bad.
Okay, yeah, yeah. One.
Don't throw it, just open the head, you don't have to throw it.
Okay.